Right, so we've got a couple of things here. First of all, I am recording a PCVR session rather than a game that's actually running in the headset. This is, of course, Half-Life Alyx. I've also increased the width of the recording because the previous width was square. This one is hopefully filling your screen a little bit more. And this isn't a game that I'm playing from the start. This game I have been playing for quite some time, and this bit is interesting. I've got to a section where I've got this monster trapped in a room, and as I've gone to escape the area that I'm in, the power's gone out, which is all well and good, but the trip that I need to fix is in the room that I've only just locked the monster in. So I'm going to have to bring the monster back out, lure him away from the room, go into the room, do all the work, and then come back again. It's going to be tricky. It's taking longer to load than I was expecting, but this is the first time I've loaded it for a while. And in the time it's taken me to set all this up, I think somebody's coming up to go to bed. Maybe. Maybe not. Right. So, yeah. I have this piddly little torch. But I've managed to follow this all the way through here, and it disappears into there. And in there is where Jeff is. Where's the... Can we see through the window? I'm not sure you can see through the window. No, we can't see through the window. Right, so I need to put this away. So I've not got anything in my hand now. I need to get a bottle. Because the monster... His name is Jeff. He's blind, but he will follow the sounds. But his door will be noisy. Gah. No, he heard me. So we try that again. Look at this. Jeff. 08D. That would suggest died. Yeah. So where can I do this so that I'm out of the way when Jeff comes out? Oh, stuck, dead end. Come on, turn. Not gone anywhere. Come on. Where's Jeff gone? What's happened? Why is it not working? That wasn't intentional. Any more bottles? Go away, Jeff. Right, so. Jeff can't get through there. He's just going to just keep standing there until I... I can't climb up on here. That's not making any noise. I think I've fluffed it up. that just goes. Pretty sure I can't shoot him. I've not tried, but I'm guessing if I could shoot him, this would be pointless. Jeff is not going to let me past. That just goes to there, that just goes to there. Can't crawl through there. Interesting, I can't get through there to get Jeff to kill me if I wanted to. So, aha. Well, that's not ideal. Jeff. We've got no torch. What are you doing, Jeff? Yeah. Stuck in an elevator with Jeff. What I missed out is the fact that if I start coughing, he can hear me, so I have to hold one hand over my mouth to stop me from coughing. I think I've got to dash in there and push the button. No, the button didn't do anything. What have I got to do? I just had to live, by the looks of it. Oh boy, Jeff, what have you done? But where do I go? Oh, he just had a ride in the lift. It's no good having a gun in my hand. Oh, fuck. Really? Where am I going? Over here. I think from Jeff. Good grief. If Jeff can balance across those flipping beams, I'm not going to be happy. Jeff can balance across those beams. I'm not happy. Oh, I'm dead. So how? Brilliant. Right, so we're not too worried about Jeff from up here, are we? Where did he go? Come back, Jeff, all is forgiven. I'll go down there. Oh, yes, I can. three of those things, which generally means actually three of the little lightning buggers. Are you telling me that we're going back down to Jeff? Why do I feel that if I open this door, it's a way to let Jeff in? Well, I think that that is as good a place as any to call it quits. Thank you for watching. No, let's try stopping that.